for a fight, as always.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall.
Here comes trouble.
But also here comes one of the top young talents from NXT. Where there's smoke, there's Alba Fire.
A woman who says she will let her flames guide her path to the top.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba.
Behold the modern day witch.
Alba Dawn gives me the creeps.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Isla Dawn.
Some tough tag team.
The diabolical entity of Alba Fire and Isla Dawn rose to infamy during their annihilation of NXT, which only intensified their desire to cause widespread agony and suffering.
The devastation of their cryptic powers is realized when they combine their strength to isolate an opponent and destroy them with brutal double-team attacks.
Going up against Fire and Dawn can lead to a treacherous outcome for opponents.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on. As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
Ooh. Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Oh, the knee just being torn apart now.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Chop block.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
How about a tandem offense in effect? A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Yeah. Spine buster! Into the pin attempt.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Head control applied.
What a tornado DDT. Tag made. What do these two have in store next? Oh, shot there and not done yet. What in the world? Looks like a tarantula.
Oh, look at tarantula with a super kick. Incredible.
A quick response to Fire's offense.
And all the way to the outside.
JCJ just couldn't get out of harm's way.
Taking flight.
All the way to the outside.
They got all of that. Just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Ooh. Good golly, what a knee.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Uh-oh. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Oh, man!
And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, what a kick!
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
That's what they call me, the hot shot.
Foot to the gut.
And Dawn beats her to the punch.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Jaw stuck.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash!
As the leg trapped, fisherman suplex.
Off into the pin. No, a kick out.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Ooh, stop to the back.
And make it twice.
Ouch. Just a continuous rush on Gigi here.
Yeah, Isla just can't be stopped now. Insulting. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth.
Reversal. What a counter.
Gigi managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
It's time for Dolan to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
One, two, and punch lands.
Jab from the apron. And
this is just
vicious.
Dragon Sleeper locked in on the ropes.
Turn inside out with a desperation clothesline.
Somersault cutter.
Now a pin for the championship. Kick out. She still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Going up high with the punch.
Using the top rope
as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
And Isla didn't figure out a defense for that maneuver.
JC not backing down at all.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She makes the tag.
Up high.
Oh, got caught. Scoop slam. Oh. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Fire is really gaining the momentum now.
Jane is really having trouble with her defense.
Added damage. Fireman's carry. Right into a spine buster. She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Suplex. Here's the pin title on the line! Oh, I thought it was over, but again!
Can we please get some control?
And sent right into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not...
Uh-oh. This is not gonna be nice. This is gonna be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
To do as much damage as possible.
Oh! Face first, touch.
Two. Three.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Into the German.
Ooh, bullseye.
submission. Come on!
No one likes a count out.
And Dawn telling the crowd to watch her.
Oof, that can knock you out.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on, with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Evading offense. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Victory nearly in hand for Dawn.
The cover.
He certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Up there can leave you dazed.
Everyone watching misses on pins and needles. What a match.
A battle for the ages. You can't help but get amped.
Snap mail right into the
trying to maneuver out.
She needed that badly.
Running clothesline.
Able to tag her partner.
Taking a moment to get pumped.
Gigi Dolan has her opponent off.
Oh my, the DT driver.
Bad spot for Dawn. And they're still in this.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
She returns the favor there.
Big kick right there.
Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Dawn can taste it now.
And Isla really playing it up for the WWE Universe.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Drop toe hold.
Now a pin for the championship. Got it. No, just a two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Smashing the face right into the ground.
Dawn gets out of there.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Tags in. Got the tag. Got the tag. Super kick! Oh, strong impact. Oh, man. Referee hit hard here.
Strong chop by JC Jane and a...
JC Jane with a somersault into a cover.
She avoids the attack completely.
The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Fry quick to counter.
Go!
Spine buster!
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. And there's the save.
Absolutely on fire right now.
I can barely hear you, Byron. I'm loving this.
Ha!
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Tag made. Expecting to see some double team action here. What are these two cooking up? Muscled up into a gory special.
Gory flatliner. Wow. No way Gigi's getting up now.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Gigi's in a daze. Could be over soon.
Superstar using the rope as a weapon. This is uncalled for.
If a shortcut presents itself, you better take it. Fires back with a crucial elbow. A side slam.
Looking for the victory.
And misses on the springboard. She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind, going for the kendo stick like that.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Here's the tag.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker
right across the chest.
Gigi Dolan.
What is she looking for here? Oh my, the Gigi driver. Dolan landed that perfectly. House connects.
Great adjustment into the cross body.
Fire digging deep into the arsenal here. The gory bomb.
Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
From the top.
Alba Fire with a swanton. Game, set, match for Alba Fire. Two.
Yes, they did it. New tag team champs.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle. A victory here for the vicious team of Alba Fire and Isla Dawn.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.